She got her big break on the Oprah Winfrey Show, and ever since she joined the staff here at ET, our newest reporter, Mindy Burbano, has been crowing like a rooster. And I mean it, exactly like a rooster.
Hey, way to go!
Oprah was the proud mother hen on her show today when our own Mindy Burbano came home to roost. It's a success story that began 2 years ago when Mindy was not so innocently doing sound effects from the Oprah audience and was called on the carpet by the hostess.
So would you just do just some for the millions of people across the country and the 132 countries who are watching right now? Got another? Really good.
From there, Mindy's infectious personality took over, and the rest, as they say, is history.
Now she's a cock-a-doodle-dude all herself all the way to Hollywood, literally. She's joining us live from her new job as a correspondent for na-na-na-na-na-na. I think it's the best. E.T. found Mindy, or Mindy found E.T. However you look at it, I think it's a great match. And if I could crow like a rooster, I would.
Good morning, I'm Mindy Burbano. Who's the sexiest woman in the world for 2003? I will tell you.
One, two, three.
Yeah. I'm in London, can you tell? Big Ben behind me. Look at this place! We got a live report, that's all coming up.
Where she sneaks around the world from DF to Carolina. She's a sticky finger filching from Berlin down to Belize. She'll take you for a ride on a slow boat to China. Tell me where in the world is
Mindy Burbano.
Yeah, I'm right here.
I'm Mindy Burbano. Hey, Mom. I'm back from vacation. And, well, I've got your entertainment news, including tons of Oscar nominees.
Hugo Boss, guys. He's got a little Hugo Boss on.
I hope so. Congratulations.
Ooh, Nicole Kidman. That was very exciting for me. Oh my gosh.
I'm going to see if I can sneak inside.
You know, I went straight from the Oscars to SeaWorld, so... There's sharks in Hollywood, but they're even bigger down here, baby.
Our entertainment reporter's alter ego, as she calls herself, Mindicious Burbimbo, takes us live to the world premiere party. Mindelicious, how'd you come up with that name?
Oh, I don't know. Someone called me that one, so it just stuck, Hal.
I love number two.
I love number two, too. Oh, God, baby, it's crazy out here, crazy.
Hi, I'm Mindy Burbano. It's elections. And there's a new mayor on the ballot. That's right. Angeline is running for mayor, and I'll have the details. Plus a live report. Today is National Blind Day. Woohoo!
And now, George, you know your line?
Back to you, Hal.
How about that?
Well, he certainly
That's
learned his lines well,
you, huh?
Didn't
yeah.
he? Yeah.
I've been suckered by Rod
right.
Stewart.
Cool.
I met a girl. Crazy for me.
I met a boy, cute as can be.
All right.
Does he love you?
Does he love you?
Like he loves me.
Like he loves me.
Does he think of you?
That's good. Hi, Ice and the Big Mouse. Hello, Steven Tyler, Aerosmith. You rock. Can I just say you rock?
I love you for that.
Look at how close he's getting. He can almost kiss me. Aww. He's so much nice to see you. Good luck. Good luck. Good luck. Good luck.
I've been triple X'd.
Oh.
You could be a part of my family. Definitely.
I'd like to be your sister, honey. You can.
Let's go, girls.
Let's see the hips.
Feel the attraction. Cover my head, do what I dare. Oh, I wanna be free, yeah, feel
I feel like a woman.
I love this job.